Vodacom and MTN must immediately reduce prices by agreement with the Commission. And as I have indicated before, we believe on the basis of evidence that there is scope to for price reductions in the region of 30% to 50%. And a failure to reach this agreement within 2 months will then lead the Commission considering going ahead with prosecution for excessive pricing or other exclusionary abuse before the tribunal.